A weather-related crash on a golf course. Two people were hurt when a golf cart hydroplaned and rolled over here in Saugus at the Cedar Glen Golf Course. You can see the cart on its side in the woods. Two people were transported to Winchester Hospital. The extent of their injuries is not known at this time.